Yeah, I put all those in.
You did?
Heavy work.
Whoa, Dinah, so when you finish talking, we can go.
Okay, we're gonna pass by it to see where it is.
Yeah, pass by.
No, pass. I'm not playing it.
Nico, come here.
Oh, Jonathan did tell you the fast track, so it's a transponder. Right. So you can go through the express.
We can buy them at Costco.
Costco Safeway sells them too, to down to market.
Yes, I'm gonna definitely take that, and then I had to give you my schedule through mid September. I think I'm like, gosh, I didn't have any say. Like, what days I'm working, and it's like 7-7. But then Miguel's biggest.
How's your schedule looking?
Looks okay. Do they give the new person the worst hours? Like,
no, they
Oh, you know my the neighbor behind us is very talkative. She's very friendly. Her name's Tom. She's the one that the direct that one. She's anyway, I told her you're a nurse, so she's a nurse.
Oh, and she's like, oh, I can't
see her. She's a senior. Oh, she knows that you're a nurse already. Oh,
that's so funny.
She works at Washington Hospital.
Oh, cool. Well,
but she said she had, I don't remember when she was training or something. She spent time with Lucille Packer. She's like, it's crazy in her voice. My senior doctors, my unit's pretty busy because between Stanford, UCLA, and PCH, we're the only transplant centers for kids.
Oh.
And Dallas is the next one. But it's pretty busy on our units all the time. And then one of the doctors who was here, we just wanted to talk to me about this. Like,
yeah.
I'm like,
oh,
God.
Yeah.
So I
just
want
to
that's the beeping for the garage.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah.